Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Hocus Pocus 2 has added VP Sam Richardson to its cast. Released in 1993, the original Hocus Pocus starred Bette Midler, Sarah Jessica Parker, and Kathy Najimy as the Sanderson sisters, a comedic trio of witches who are accidentally resurrected by a teenage boy, Omri Katz, on the night of Halloween in modern-day Salem, Massachusetts. Though the film was not a critical or commercial success for Disney at the time of its release, it has since gained a significant cult following in the years since. Last year, Hocus Pocus fans were delighted to hear that a sequel was finally happening with original stars Midler, Parker, and Najimy returning to boot. Step Up Helmer, Ann Fletcher, is directing the follow-up, which is currently in production with a script from Workaholics writer, Jen D'Angelo. Hocus Pocus 2 will follow roughly the same plot as its predecessor, although three young women will be responsible for inadvertently reviving the Sanderson sisters this time around instead of the young Max, Katz. Now, Richardson has been added to the cast of Hocus Pocus 2, per by THR. Other than the three previously mentioned stars who are returning, Richardson is the only other confirmed cast member as of now. Hocus Pocus 2 is currently in production in Rhode Island, as set photos have indicated, ahead of its 2022 release exclusively on Disney+. After appearing in episodes of The Office and Arrested Development, Richardson rose to prominence in HBO's political satire VIP for his role as Richard Splett, Selina Myers, Julia Louis-Dreyfus, personal handler. After becoming a series regular, Richardson's character began working as an assistant to Jonah, Timothy Simmons. Most recently, Richardson starred opposite Chris Pratt in Amazon's SSAV feature, The Tomorrow War. He will also be co-starring with Pratt in an upcoming action comedy called Stranded Asset, which Richardson is writing with Jen D'Angelo. Considering that he's now added Hocus Pocus 2 to his list of upcoming projects, Richardson could be primed for a big breakout next year. While Hocus Pocus fans are likely happy to have a talented comedic actor like Richardson on board, they would probably prefer to see more of the original cast from 1993 returning. Bringing back all three of the Sanderson sisters was a great starting point, but Hocus Pocus 2 de Mayo need appearances from Katz, Thora Birch, and Vanessa Shaw if it wishes to evoke that 1990s nostalgia and match the success of the first film. Source: THR.